Hello, and welcome to this tutorial where we'll be creating a sci-fi hole texture in Substance Designer. My name is Clark Kutz, and I'm an environment artist, and I've been in the gaming industry about 4 years, and currently I'm working at Firaxis Games. I find Substance Designer to be a powerful and fun tool, and I think it's great for procedural texture generation, and I continue to try to incorporate it more in my professional and free time. So in this tutorial, we'll be looking at procedural panel layout and larger inset areas with surface variation, dents and damage, radial height map creation, such as like the main engine, custom hard surface circular, cylindrical and rectangular shapes, piping, tubes, wires, all that stuff, as well as masking out all those components to establish different material definitions. This tutorial uses a metal and roughness PBR workflow, and that's going to incorporate various like paint layers, rust strips, grunge and dirt, exposed metal, burnt scorch marks, and emissive components. And then finally, we're going to wrap up with lighting and presentation in Marmoset 3. So I had a great time working on this tutorial, and I hope you enjoy and learn something new. If you'd like to leave a comment or see more of my work, you can check out my art station at artstation.com/clarkkutz. So thanks so much, and let's get started.